We are playing very well. We are in the way that we want. It's true that maybe today in the last three and four quarters we were a little bit soft in defense, but we're still improving. Our target is be first in this tournament and just keep going.
Next game against Serbia.
It will be a tough game. They have amazing players like Manda, Radulovic, Brasovic, and we are going to prepare the game. We have rest day tomorrow. We are going to prepare the game for